To answer your question, yes, we recognize that there are persons whose cargo is still in the port. Every year at Christmas, you could anticipate that there are going to be certain challenges because there's obviously a greater amount of cargo being brought into the port at Christmas than during the regular parts of the year. So there's an increased amount of cargo. We've opened the port for extra hours to be able to get the cargo out. We are facilitating, obviously, increased containers. The other thing is that in Barbados now, we scan all the containers. So we have to scan and make sure Barbadians are safe. So we're doing that as well. But I am confident that the containers that are in the port, the barrels that are in the port, once they came in a proper time, you'll be able to have them all out of the port before Christmas for sure. So I'm asking Barbadians obviously to bear with me. We're going to have to bring on additional staff to be able to run the overtime hours that we are working now, but we are working to facilitate the increase production in the port so that Barbadians can have a proper Christmas.
So we'll be looking at probably longer hours or Saturdays and Sundays open also?
We've already started doing longer hours. So the port is already open for additional hours. We have, of course, the additional containers coming into the port. There are more vessels now. The port is now running full steam ahead, but there has been a point where we had a lull in terms of COVID and so on. So we are already running longer hours. We expect that if necessary, we'll be open over the weekend as well. We've done it before. We've done it to facilitate the business side of things. And of course, for consumers, we're prepared to do it as well. So I think Barbadians can rest easy. We will get the containers, we will get the barrels out of the port, provided that they came in a proper time.
Thank you very much.